They call themselves Anonymous. They are hackers on steroids.
Police say they have arrested three suspected hackers believed to be part.
Logical compliance and hackers were just doing illegal activities.
Police Department.